You can lift a particular item right out of a photograph and then paste it into another document or a Facebook post or notes. So here you see I've got a picture of a flower, and I want to lift it out of the green background. The first thing I need to do is to turn live off. You notice up in the upper left-hand corner it says live. I'm going to touch the downward arrow. I'm going to turn it off. And then I'm going to do a long press. And I don't know if you noticed, but there was like a flash. You can see it's being outlined right now. And I have the option to copy it. Now I'm going to go to my notes. Going to do a new one, double tap, I have the option to paste, and there it is. Isn't that beautiful? And again, I could post it on Facebook, I could put it in a Pages document, and right now I have it in a notes document. So that's how you lift a particular item out of a photograph on your iPhone or your iPad.